Toronto Indian Youth Culture Association proudly presents. Toronto Indian Youth Culture Association proudly presents Jolly Mukherjee and Friends in North America, live exclusively on TV Char with many superhit songs.
Chahe meri jaan tu le le, chahe imaan tu le le, pyar ek baar to de de. Haiya ho haiya,
ho haiya.
Goriya re, mera dil chura ke le ja. Din tak, dinak din din tinna. Rang bhare badal se, tere naino ke kajal se. मैंने इस दिल पे लिख दिया तेरा नाम चांदनी, ओ मेरी चांदनी, महबूबा 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 महबूबा. मोने पौड़े रूबी राय को बिताए तोमाके एकदिन कत करे डेकेछि.
Special tribute to one and only R.D. Burman. This Sunday, November 22nd, 10:30 a.m. EST, only on TV Channel. Do watch the exclusive interview with more details with the President of Toronto Indian Youth Culture Association by TV Channel host Anuradha Chatterjee this Wednesday on TV Channel. Toronto Indian Youth Culture Association proudly presents Jolly Mukherjee and Friends in North America, live exclusively on TV Char with many superhit songs.
Chahe meri jaan tu le le, chahe imaan tu le le, pyar ek baar to de de. Haiya ho haiya,
ho haiya.
Goriya re, mera dil chura ke le ja. Dinak din din tinna, din tak. रंग भरे बादल से तेरे नैनों के काजल से मैंने इस दिल पे लिख दिया तेरा नाम चांदनी, ओ मेरी चांदनी, महबूबा 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 महबूबा. मोने पौड़े रूबी राय को बिताए तोमाके একদিন কত করে ডেকেছি.
Special tribute to one and only R.D. Burman. This Sunday, November 22nd, 10:30 a.m. EST, only on TV Channel. Do watch the exclusive interview with more details with the President of Toronto Indian Youth Culture Association by TV Channel host Anuradha Chatterjee this Wednesday on TV Channel. Toronto Indian Youth Culture Association proudly presents Jolly Mukherjee and Friends in North America, live exclusively on TV Char with many superhit songs.
Chahe meri jaan tu le le, chahe imaan tu le le, pyar ek baar to de de. Haiya ho haiya, goriya re, mera dil chura ke le ja. Dinak din din tinna, din tak, dinak din din tinna. Rang bhare badal se, tere naino ke kajal se, maine is dil pe likh diya tera naam. Chandni, o meri chandni, mehbooba mehbooba. महबूबा महबूबा. मोने पौड़े रूबी राय को बिताए तोमाके एकदिन कत करे डेकेछि.
Special tribute to one and only R.D. Burman. This Sunday, November 22nd, 10:30 a.m. EST, only on TV Channel. Do watch the exclusive interview with more details with the President of Toronto Indian Youth Culture Association by TV Char host Anuradha Chatterjee this Wednesday on TV Char.
Namaskar, Sat Sri Akal aur Aadab. आपकी होस्ट अनुराधा चैटर्जी किसी खास गेस्ट को हमारे साथ आज लेके आई हूँ। एक बहुत ही बड़ा इवेंट आने वाला है इस संडे को और आई एम सुपर 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 एक्साइटेड फॉर दैट। तो आज हमारे साथ कौन है आप मिल लीजिए हमसे, टीका के प्रेसिडेंट मिस्टर जॉन मियो।
We have given a lot of user platform to do that and keep us into the culture, keep them into the culture and the society. And Tika started very basic, normal way. We didn't know where Tika is today, it's going to be there. But day by day, year by year, we got our viewer support, our all the support that we got from the community. That gave us actually the fuel to bring bigger and better artists from India, where our local talents can share the stage with them. That gives them the boost, that gives them to go somewhere. And Tika has done that. And we are continuing to do that. Hopefully it's gonna get even better and is gonna, Tika probably gonna take a better marketing, or since we are now partnered with the TBHR, this I can see that is gonna be really broadcasted well with the communities.
That's awesome. Actually, मैं जानना चाहती हूँ कि टीका organization अगर कोई भी आना चाहे, टोरंटो से कोई भी आपके साथ जुड़ना चाहे या कोलकाता से जुड़ना चाहे या इंडिया से जुड़ना चाहे, तो आपके साथ कैसे कनेक्ट होंगे आप?
It is totally free, no charge. Mm-hmm. It's a volunteer-based work. Yeah. You have to love the music, you have to love our culture.
Yeah.
And for that, whatever we have to do, we devote our time. We are all professionals and have different skills. This is, we do totally out of the passion.
Yes.
And there's no charge. Everybody is welcome to join the team in order to make the team better. And each production that we do, make it a better. Reach out to all the talents. We have a lot of talents in Toronto. Amazing.
Yeah.
When I arrived to Canada, there was none. But nowadays, our kids and our younger generations, they have achieved a totally different platform. Some of the talents are not any less than the people are getting raised or in the industry, in Bollywood industry. Actually, some of them are even better than them.
Mm-hmm.
So keeping that in mind, we have a lot of work to do. We have a lot of talents in here that we can bring it into the focus. To do that, since you brought that up, what Tika's goal is about and what Tika wants to do. So keeping that in mind, we are opening up in India a Tika production house.
Wow.
Yeah.
So in India, which part of India you are going to open?
In Calcutta. We are opening up a production house. Mm-hmm. The purpose of the production house, again, is a non-profit NGO organization.
Mm-hmm.
And what we are doing down there is we're going to create a short films.
Okay.
As well as the music. How that happens, mm-hmm. we're going to seek the talents. Wonderful talents. The talents really have talent, but they don't have a platform. They don't have the money to produce say, music videos or do anything.
So you are going to sponsor like whoever wants to participate.
Yeah, not wants to participate. We want to seek the ones really has talent.
Okay.
That they have a potential to go somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
However, due to the financial situation or lack of opportunities, they cannot achieve that goal.
Okay.
So what we're going to do is going to handpick those talents and provide all the financial support in our own production and give them a platform for
free
to do that for the film as well as the music. And and the broader vision of Tika is not only that part, we're going to be looking for some brilliant student that has potential to become somebody in the society but doesn't have the money to go to school.
So
sponsor them and grab them to the school. We're also gonna targeting to be, I'm already part of the Lions Club down there, which we did, they do the eye operation for free, the like in the cataract operation.
Yeah.
We are engaging ourselves to that organization to give them a hand to achieve that. So Tika is non-profit again. And the whole purpose of Tika is to do something for the society.
Yeah.
Give them back something to society.
तो जॉली मुखर्जी का नाम कौन नहीं जानता है बॉलीवुड इंडस्ट्री में प्लेबैक सिंगर और सबसे बड़ी बात है मिस्टर जॉनी की इस साल हमारे बीच ऋषि कपूर जी जो कि इतने बड़े लीजेंड थे उनकी डेथ हो गई तो और श्रीदेवी जी भी हमारे बीच में अभी नहीं है बट जॉली का हमारे बीच है और उनके गाने से इन लोगों की जो पर्सनैलिटी लाइक बहुत फेमस हो गए थे जॉली दिया का ये द हिट सॉन्ग था उसके बारे में आप क्या कहना चाहोगे हमारे दर्शकों को
आई हैव जस्ट टू वर्ड्स
यस
जॉली दास वॉइस विल कीप श्रीदेवी एंड ऋषि कपूर मेमोरेबल टू द अपकमिंग जनरेशन टू कम बिकॉज म्यूजिक नेवर डाइज एंड lot of people you just have to say Chandni 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 they know Chandni by Jolly Mukherjee's Chandni Chandni
seriously
and that no matter who stays who goes he's what he has his work what he has done that's going to stay with us not only with us the next generations or forthcoming generations to come they will be enjoying those music who was that guy So Jolly the always going to be alive among us.
Yes. तो उनकी आवाज इतनी सुरीली आवाज जो कि श्रीदेवी जी और ऋषि कपूर जी को अमर बना दिया यहाँ पे है ना तो एनीवेज आप इतने बड़े बड़े हस्तियों को बॉलीवुड सेलिब्रिटीज को जो प्लेबैक सिंगर्स हैं सिंस आप बहुत ही शौकीन हो म्यूजिक से या कनेक्टेड हो तो जॉली दा के साथ आपका क्या टर्म्स है उनके उनको आप पर्सनली कितना जानते हो थोड़ा हम भी जानना चाहेंगे
जॉली दा के साथ मेरा भाई और दादा का रिश्ता है
वाओ
he's my older brother
That's
my mentor
Yeah.
And I respect him highly.
Mm-hmm.
And how it happened is Jolly Da came in North America tour last year.
Okay.
When he contacted me,
mm-hmm.
I was actually about to leave to India for a business trip.
Okay.
And Jolly Da wanted to do a show in Toronto, but I couldn't do it because the timing wasn't there. I was busy.
Mm-hmm.
But Jolly Da did. Come here to do a show
mm-hmm.
and at that time I promised Jolly Da that 2020 I'll bring you here
wow
but as you know
uh-huh.
2020 it went totally upside down
yes
it affected
but
all of us
sare logo ka abhi bhi morale down hai because of the covid-19 pandemic lekin aapne is pandemic situation mein kaise socha ki Tika abhi matlab present karega Jolly Mukherjee ko and सारे लोगों को अभी बहुत ही एक्साइटिंग एक फीलिंग्स हो रही है तो आपको कैसा लग रहा है और जॉली दा को वहां स्टूडियो में कैसा लग रहा है ये फीलिंग्स
सो आई थॉट ड्यू टू द पेंडेमिक आई थॉट देयर विल बी नो टिकट शो दिस ईयर
या
दैट्स वाज डिसअपॉइंटिंग हाउएवर जॉली दा डिड अ लाइव परफॉर्मेंस अबाउट आई थिंक अबाउट अ कपल मंथ्स बैक एंड आई वाज इनवाइटेड टू वॉच द शो आई डिड इट आई लव्ड इट द वे दे डिड इट एंड लव्ड इट And then one of my brother, you can say, his name is Kutti.
Yeah.
He organized the show. He was on the keyboard and everything. And he asked Jolly Da, why don't you talk to Tabuda and see what can be done? And then Jolly Da called me next day and I said, Jolly Da, I love the show.
Mm-hmm.
And then I kind of said, Jolly Da, why don't we do same kind of a thing for Tika this year? Because this year we cannot do a live show,
mm-hmm.
but I loved it the way you did it. And that's how the conversation started and we're here.
Wow, that's fantastic. Mr. John, आपको लोग प्यार से तोपुदा बुलाते हैं तो आप अपना कॉन्टेक्ट नंबर अगर कोई जानना चाहता है प्लीज हमारे दर्शकों को शेयर करो अपने कॉन्टेक्ट
Sure, anybody needs to know about anything of the show, I encourage everyone to get up in the Sunday morning, have their tea and coffee and aloo paratha and all these things and sit in front of the TV, enjoy this beautiful show. My number is 416-998-0582. You can call me and the link would be available very shortly. We're working in the background to produce the link as quickly as possible. I'm not very technical about those stuff. What I heard that if you have the link too early, sometimes the link works, sometimes it doesn't work. So Jolly Da was pushing to give us the link about 24 hours before, but I'm pushing him at least 48 hours before. So I'm hoping by Friday we're going to get the link, and then we can distribute the link to all of our volunteers and our supporters, our viewers, and TDCHAR has tremendous outreaching capacity, and I'm hoping with that across North America and Europe, people will be seeing. Jolida has a huge portfolio in India with his page. It will be broadcasted to all the people who can have the link and have the time to watch the show.
Yeah.
And I'll encourage everyone, please devote a couple of hours of your time and you will not going to be disappointed.
Yes. And so, Mr. John Yogi, आप आए, हमारा बहुत बहुत आपका शुक्रिया कि आप आए अपना वक्त निकाल के. तो हमारा TDCHAR का एक्सपीरियंस आपको कैसा लगा, और ये भी मैं आपकी जुबानी सुनना चाहती हूँ कि इन फ्यूचर आपके शो से TDCHAR का कुछ मतलब कनेक्शन आप रखना चाहोगे हमारे साथ.
So, let me first ask this thing that you approached me. And next thing I know that you so quickly earned the whole thing. We didn't have time. And TDCHAR really did a wonderful job of producing this intro of Jolly Mukherjee, which I loved it. And I can say on behalf of TIKA that we will be a partner in going forward. When we produce a show, we want TDCHAR to come with us to take that to the people. That's their job, to taking these all our messages to their audiences. We'll do that. And yes, to answer your question, yes, we're definitely going to be working together for a long time.
जी. और मिस्टर जॉन योगी, जाते जाते एक सवाल आपसे पूछ के जाना चाहती हूँ कि 2022 इसमें बिगेस्ट TIKA का प्रोग्राम आने वाला है, वो हमारे दर्शकों को एक बहुत बड़ा सरप्राइज होगा. तो क्योंकि 10th ईयर, आपका 10th ईयर एनिवर्सरी TIKA का हो रहा है, तो आपको कैसा लग रहा है, भगवान करे हमारा पैंडेमिक जल्दी से ओवर हो जाए, 2022 में मिस्टर जॉन योगी का बहुत बड़ा कुछ करने का मोटिव है, आप थोड़ा सा हमारे दर्शकों को बताएं.
2022 would be a big year because that's my dream. Yeah. TIKA's 10 years. And we will be doing something very, very, very special for all our audiences. Definitely, TDCHAR will be part of us, and we'll put together a show that people will remember. This, because it's too early, we don't even know how long this thing gonna last. But we're hoping that by 2022, we'll be ready for live performance again. I'm hoping, I'm praying that we get that that moment back. And we will be producing something bigger and better to celebrate TIKA's 10 years with Chartier. So I want to take the opportunity to introduce our sponsors. As you know, TIKA is a non-profit organization. Without kind support from our sponsors, we cannot do these shows. So I think it becomes our obligations to support our sponsors. Kanalka Group, Kyle Contracting, MQ Energy, Maple Quest Group, Origa Homes, Stylus Development, and Greenwich.
तो जाते जाते दर्शकों, हमारे मिस्टर जॉन योगी बहुत ही अच्छा गाते हैं, तो उनके जुबानी थोड़ा सा जॉनी देव का एक ही गाना चांदनी. दादा, I request you to sing that song.
I don't know that song that much. You start, I'll join with you. How's that? But you know what? It's an Ardy Burman special.
Yeah.
I want to say one line, one of the Ardy Burman's very popular song, Mone Pore Jodi.
Wow, that is in Bengali, right?
Bengali.
Yeah.
Yes.
So please sing.
So I'll try one slayer. I'm not a singer, as I said, please forgive me. Mone Pore Jodi Ra. মনে পড়ে রুবিরায় কবিতায় তোমাকে একদিন কত করে দেখেছি আজ হায় রুবিরায় দেখে বলো আমাকে তোমাকে কোথায় যেন
দেখেছি. Amazing, amazing. Thank you, Mr. John Yogi, for coming to our studio. We will watch you again on 2022. We are having absolutely exclusive something.
We are not cutting 2021. 2021 still will be
together.
We want this. If COVID stops us, we'll do virtual.
Yeah,
we'll not, we're going to defeat the COVID whichever way we can. Yeah. So 2021, don't count it out. This is 2022. At this 2020.
Yeah.
We still have 2021, then our grand finale in 2022.
Bilkul Jonda. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.
Namaskar.
Toronto Indian Youth Culture Association proudly presents Jolly Mukherjee and Friends in North America, live exclusively on TV Char with many superhit songs.
Chahe meri jaan tu le le, chahe imaan tu le le, pyar ek baar to de de, haiya ho haiya. Goriyare, goriyare, mera dil chura ke le ja. Dinak din din tinna, din tak, dinak din din tinna. Rang bhare badal se, tere naino ke kajal se, maine is dil pe likh diya tera naam. Chandni, o meri chandni. Mehbooba, mehbooba. Mehbooba, Mehbooba, Mone pade rubi rai, kobitae tomake, ek din koto kore dekechi.
Special tribute to one and only R.D. Burman. This Sunday, November 22nd, 10:30 a.m. EST, only on TV Channel. Do watch the exclusive interview with more details with the president of Toronto Indian Youth Culture Association by TV Char host Anuradha Chatterjee this Wednesday on TV Char.